Queste relazioni
saranno My name is Babita Murmu.
Your roll number for this exam?
My roll number is 302533.
Okay, please give a formal introduction.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Babita Murmu. I belong to Mayurbhanj district. I have completed my engineering from Government College of Engineering, Kalahandi. My father is a retired cell employee and my mother is a homemaker. My hobbies include traveling and trying different cuisines and watching television serials. ସାର୍ ବବିତା ମିନ୍ସ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଗର୍ଲ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ଆମେ କହିଲେ ତାକୁ ଶିଶୁ ବୋଲି କୁହାଯାଏ ସାର୍ ଯେହେତୁ ମୁଁ ମୋ ବାପା ମାଆଙ୍କର ପ୍ରଥମ ଛୁଆ ତ ସେଇଥିପାଇଁ ସେମାନେ ମୋତେ ସ୍ନେହରେ ପ୍ରଥମ କନ୍ୟା ଶିଶୁ ହିସାବରେ ବବିତା ନାଁଟା ଦେଇଥିଲେ ସାର୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ବି ଅଛି ଏବଂ ଗ୍ରୀକ୍ ଓରିଜିନ୍ରେ ବି ବବିତା ୱାର୍ଡ଼ଟେ ଅଛି ଗ୍ରୀକ୍ ଅର୍ଥରେ ଗଲେ ବବିତାର ଅର୍ଥ ହେଉଛି ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଞ୍ଜର୍ ମାନେ ଯିଏ ଅଜଣା ଥିବ ତାଙ୍କ ମାନଙ୍କୁ ବି ବବିତା କୁହାଯାଏ ମୁର୍ମୁ ସାର୍ ଆମ ଟାଇଟେଲ୍ ସେଇଟା ଆମ କାଷ୍ଟର ଗୋଟେ ରେକଗ୍ନାଇଜ୍ ହେଉଛୁ ମୁର୍ମୁ ବଂଶର ଆମେ ଆମ ଜାତିରୁ ବଂଶଟା ହେଉଛି ଆମର ମୁର୍ମୁ ସେଥିପାଇଁ
ତମର ସେ ଯୋଉ ମୁର୍ମୁ ସାନିଆ ନେଇକି ମୋତେ ପାଞ୍ଚ ଜଣ ପ୍ରସିଦ୍ଧ ଲୋକମାନେ କହିଲ
ସାର୍ ମୁର୍ମୁ ଟାଇଟେଲ୍ ଥାଇକି ଦ୍ରୌପଦୀ ମୁର୍ମୁ ଥିଲେ ସେ ଆମର ଫର୍ମର ଝାରଖଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ର ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣର୍ ଥିଲେ ଦେନ୍ ସାର୍ ଜିସି ମୁର୍ମୁ ଯେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନର କମ୍ପ୍ରୋଲର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଡିଟର୍ ଜେନେରାଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଅଛନ୍ତି ପଣ୍ଡିତ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ ସାର୍ ସେ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟିଂରେ ଥିଲେ ସେ ଲେଫ୍ଟନାଣ୍ଟ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣର୍ ଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ପୋଜିସନ୍ରେ ସେ ଆଜ୍ଞା ଆଜ୍ଞା ତାପରେ ସାର୍ ମୁର୍ମୁ ପଣ୍ଡିତ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ ଯିଏକି ଅଲଚିକି ସ୍କ୍ରିପ୍ଟର ରାଇଟର୍ ଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ସାର୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ସ୍କିମ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡର୍ରେ ଆମର ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ ଥିଲା କି କ୍ଲାସ୍ 3-5 ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଅଲଚିକି ସ୍କ୍ରିପ୍ଟରେ ପିଲାମାନେ ପଢ଼ିପାରିବେ ସୋ ସେ ପ୍ଲାନ୍ଟା ଏପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ହେଇଛି ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇନି ଇନ୍ ନିୟର୍ ଫ୍ୟୁଚର୍ ସେଟା ଇମ୍ପ୍ଲିମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଇପାରିବ ସାର୍ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନର ଯେଉଁ ଆମର ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ପଲିସି ଆସିଛି ସେଇଥିରେ ବି ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ରୋତ୍ସାହନ କରୁଛି ଲୋକାଲ୍ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ର ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ପାଇଁ ତ ମୋ ଦୃଷ୍ଟିରୁ କିଛି ଅସୁବିଧା ତ ହେବନି ମେ ବି ଟିକେ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ଜିସନ୍ ଫେଜ୍ରେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ହେଇପାରେ ବାକି ଆମେ ବି ସେଇ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ଟା ଫେସ୍ କରୁଥିଲୁ ଦଶମ ଶ୍ରେଣୀରୁ ଯୁକ୍ତ 2 ପଢ଼ିଲା ବେଳେ ଆମେ ବି ହଠାତ୍ ସାର୍ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ନଟ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ ରେକଗ୍ନାଇଜ୍ ଦ ପାର୍ଟ ଇଟ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସେଭେନ୍ଥ ଶେଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ ସାର୍ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ୍ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ୱିଚ୍ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଓରିଜିନ୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ଦ ଫିଫ୍ଟିନ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ନାଓ ଇଟ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଟୁଡେ ଟୁ 1500 ଇୟର୍ସ ବିଫୋର୍ ଇଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଓରିଜିନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ it maybe it has been discontinued, but the language is still existed in the modern era.
Can you give two examples of classical language?
Sir, Sanskrit language, sir, Odia language, and currently Marathi is all.
How many are there?
Total seven. Total seven languages, and currently Marathi is also wanting that status of having the classical language.
Seven or six? How many?
Seven language.
Sure.
From my knowledge, I think it's seven.
You have also geography.
Yes. Okay. Sir.
So, what do you think? Have you heard a term called cloud burst?
Yes, sir.
What is that?
When there is a sudden cloud formation, there is a time and the cloud phenomena varies from temperature and atmospheric pressure.
Cloud burst. I'm not talking about cloud formation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm trying to explain that.
Cloud
burst means there is sudden burst of cloud. It means suddenly rain happened. Even the IMD department cannot also predict, like in Uttarakhand flood case also, and it causes flash floods, the cloud burst phenomena.
What is settlement theory?
Population settlement theory. It means to, it is a theory developed by the geographers to find the best place to say to live for the mankind. So they have given different settlement theories.
Can you give models?
Central place theory, Weber theory. Not sure about Weber, but central place theory is here.
Okay. How was your day today?
My day was good, man.
Yeah, you know, with a smiling face, definitely. I think it's a good
day for you. Thank you.
Be also good the next part of the day. Okay. How do you manage your stress at work?
Ma'am, I'm not that much good in managing stress. I'm a very kind of short-tempered person. So,
what
I'm trying
you
to
manage the administration
if you're short-tempered. Sir, I'm trying to manage the stress. I'm doing yoga recently also.
Hey, do you think administrator can get angry in his work?
Sir, I think angerness is something that person has it in nature. Some persons have quite low
you're
amount
saying
of.
You are short tempered, right?
Sir, I'm trying to control it.
That means if some subordinate or someone does not work, or even something does not fall in place, you will be very angry.
No, sir, not the.
Okay,
in profession.
When you are angry, what will you do? Beat someone? Shout?
No, ma'am.
Then?
First of thing, I have learned to try to breathe three times, breathe in and breathe out, long breaths. Even if that doesn't work, then I will not shout, I will try to control myself.
What is the difference between emotion and anger?
Sir, anger is a part of emotion. Emotion can be various types of, like happiness, like angerness, like sad. So, that's the basic difference.
State of your mind, huh?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. How you are going to work in peace with your colleague who is totally different in nature than you?
Ma'am, I'm staying outside. I'm staying outside for about 10 years. So I have managed with different people. Some are angry. Some are not so active. So I have managed with them. So I think in my professional career also, I will able to handle that situation.
Did you have a fight with any of your colleagues?
Not colleagues, sir. I have fight with my hostel mates.
So how yes. Madam is asking the same thing. You will have a difficult relation.
Sir, if the person is wrong, then he should admit it.
He doesn't admit. What did you do?
Suppose he is your boss, he does not admit, what to do?
Sir, if in hostel case.
Scenario is different. You are suppose posted as a BDO. Collector is wrong, you think, and he does not admit. What will you do?
Sir, in positional level, I can't do anything. In personal level, I might think about.
And if someone, tehsildar is wrong, what will you do?
Sir, this job is about making some compromises.
Make us understand. You tell what you're going to
what do. What will you do? We are asking.
Sir, I will try to adjust and compromise in somehow.
If there is an ethical issue.
Someone is telling you to do something which is beyond your principles.
If there is an ethics issue.
Okay.
What will you do? Sometimes we get angry due to that also. Our conscience doesn't agree.
Sir, I will consult with other member in the office. What they are trying to tell me. If someone is experienced than me, if they have worked before me, if they have the experience, then I would try to take their opinions, what they are saying. Accordingly, that I will take my.
You can do definitely one thing you can do, but personally, what you will do? That is irritating you. It's not letting you do the work. What do you do?
I can't compromise in the professional work. I have to do. If it is necessary for the public.
Can accept the way it comes.
Yes, yes, ma'am. That's the way.
Right.
Yes.
Okay. What do you do in your past time?
Means
for your
own
leisure time, what do you do?
Ma'am, I love to watch television series.
Oh, which one you are watching?
Sir, I'm currently watching a Korean series.
Why not Indian or English?
Sir, Indian series are only repeated around the love triangle and the murder case and all. They have different concepts, so I love to watch them.
Okay.
Which is the biggest district of Odisha as far as the area is concerned?
Sir, it's Mayurbhanj. It's my district, it's Mayurbhanj.
Then which is the most populous district?
Sir, it's Ganjam district.
Which are the coastal districts of your Odisha?
The coastal districts include Kendrapada, Puri, Ganjam, Jagatsingpur, and Ganjam, Kendrapada, Jagatsingpur, Puri, Balleswar, and
Bhadrak,
yes sir.
Bhadrak.
Yes.
Sir, you Panchta district, but what is Sabu district or what is important They are quite important, so you need to be important, so key national moment is and participate with it.
Sir,
Bhadrak.
In Bhadrak we have Dhamra Port. So currently the government of Odisha is planning to develop the Dhamra Port to. Yes. In Balleswar we can find Chandipur Beach for its unique feature, and in Kendrapada, the Kendrapada people are. The Kendrapada people, they are demanding for GI tag for Rasaboli.
Who Mandir was here?
Mandir, sir.
Who Mandir was here?
Baladhar. Baladev Jiu.
Baladev Jiu na mandir re.
Sir, eta mu dekhi thile news re baki. Then Puri is famous for Jagannath temple, and Ganjam is famous for Mata Ratarani, religious tourist place, and Jagat Singh Pur is famous for Sir? Paradip Port. सर गोटे नॉर्मल डाइट था गोटे थियोपोटिकल डाइट था जोटा आम रोग टाइम प्रिफर करूँ से डाइटा बैलेंस्ड डाइट इज इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स सब सामान सर इक्वल अमाउंट रे थिबा
कर सामान ना इक्वल तो सामान ना इक्वल अमाउंट रे सब दिन छै दैट इज बैलेंस
व्हाट इज रफेज
रफेज इज द वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट दैट बॉडी जनरेट्स आफ्टर डाइजेशन Therapeutic diet is accepted when the body is deficient in something or excessive in some nutrients. So in that case, we accept the therapeutic diet to control the excess or deficient nutrients.
You are confident. कन्फ्यूज कहीं हो जाए वेन समन इज क्वेश्चनिंग मैंने यू द स्ट्रेस इज एविडेंट फ्रॉम योर फेस मैडम भी बेटर कहीपरि स्ट्रेस इज लिटरली एविडेंट ऊपर तर सबटा अनु
मैम टाइम कम अच्छे बोले
यू आर गोइंग टू गेट इट दैट इज अ पॉजिटिव थिंग यू आर श्योरली गोइंग टू गेट इफ यू डू वेल यू गेट अ गुड रैंक बट दिस टाइम यू गोइंग टू श्योरली गेट ओके बट देन फॉलो कर देला तमे रैंक भीतर आस गेलो
ओ ऑप्शनल
इतने टेंशन हो रही
टिके पड़े
आस सर होम सेंस तो मु टिके लैक कर दे
यू आंसर
यू आल्सो या ऑप्शनल कोड
टाइम कम अच्छे प्रश्न
आप सब ठीक है
सर ठीक है पढ़
गए ओके
केवे अच्छे
23rd
ठीक है सर
नॉट दिस टेस्ट डोर ने वो लास्ट टाइम बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस
था तब मैं अच्छा आगे के दिन सर दैट योर एंगर डोंट टेल इट इन द पूरा इंटरव्यू दैट विल बी इन दैट डायरेक्शन दे विल ट्राई टू असर्टेन whether यू आर फिट फॉर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन Someone in, suppose definitely in that place, they will try to know whether it is suitable or not. If you are acknowledging that you have anger issues, you are not gelling well with your colleagues, then may not work good in a team.
Okay, sir.
Okay, take my number from sir. Regarding the anger management,
So, madam, take over.
Yeah, number nahi hai sir.
Okay.
Anger management is evident now.
सर कंट्रोल कर दे सर मेंशन करबे
आई एम बैलेंस्ड आई एम
ऑब्वियसली समवन विल लाइक
टू हैव व्हेन आई एम स्ट्रेस्ड आई टेक ग्लास ऑफ वाटर
बस दैट्स इट
ओके
तब से सेटर दन बड़ा समय पड़ेला तब पर आगे के दिन का इनसे देखि दो social service lekhichan.
Okay.
It could go for length also. Those in that area. Social service is a big area.
What is specific on your social level? Social work, make it specific.
Specific, what social service?
Oh, social regarding this orphaness, old age, okay, literacy, what is specific on the social work?
ସାର୍ ଆମେ ମ୍ୟାମ୍ ଆମେ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଉପରେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ଦେଇଥିଲୁ, ମାନେ ଆମେ ଛୁଆମାନଙ୍କୁ ପଢ଼େଇଥିଲୁ, ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ସର୍ଭିସ୍ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍
Traveling to natural destination, you have to specify corn destination, corn what is the interest. This is very, it looks like a very general sentence. Traveling to natural destination. What is natural about the destination?
So nature related places.
No, specific like you know, coding it also person. So what is written there? Examples are the lecture.
Hill
station.
ତାକୁ ବ୍ରାକେଟ୍ କରିକି ରଖିଦେବି ନା ଆମେ ଡିରେକ୍ଟଲି
ଲେଖିଦେବି
ଯେମିତି ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ପାର୍କ ଯୋଉ ହେଇଗଲା ସେଗୁଡ଼ାକ
Unnatural?
Unnatural destination.
ତାପରେ ସୋସିଆଲ ସର୍ଭିସର ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାନ୍ସ କ'ଣ ଏଇଟା ଉତ୍ତମ ହେଲା ପାଇପାରିବ ବାସ୍ ସେତିକି ଦରକାର ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କର ଆଉ ମାନେ ଲିଟିଗେସନ୍
ନ୍ୟାଚୁରାଲ ସମାନ ସଠିକ ଅନ୍ୟାଚୁରାଲ ଡେଷ୍ଟିନେସନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡେଷ୍ଟିନେସନ୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲିଂ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ହବି ଆଇ ଲାଇକ୍ ଟୁ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲ୍ ଟୁ ହିଲ୍ ସ୍ଟେସନ୍
ସାର୍ ମୁଁ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲିଂ ଖାଲି ଲେଖିଥିଲି ବାକି ସାର୍ କହିଲେ କି ତମେ ଗୋଟେ ସ୍ପେସିଫିକ୍ ଏରିଆ କର କାରଣ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲିଂ
ଭାରତର ଦଶଟା ହିଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟେସନ୍ ନାଁ କହିବ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ଦଶଟା ହିଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟେସନ୍ ନାଁ କହିବ
confined places like
open natural destination means I can infer it as a temple or I can infer it as a even temple can be natural natural
everything is natural
that is what is lying in the nature is visible natural
yes sir yes
bujhi baat hai but why so theek hai but don't get flustered theek hai
ଭଲସେ କଭର କଲେ ମୁଁ ଟିକେ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ସ୍କିମ୍ ଆଉ ଇଣ୍ଟରନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ଇସ୍ୟୁରେ ପଡିକି ଟିକେ ଅପ୍ସନାଲଟା
ମାନେ ପୁରା ଭିତରକୁ ଯିବା ଦରକାର ନାହିଁ ବେସିକ୍ ଜିନିଷ
ଡେଫିନେସନ
ଡେଫିନେସନ
ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ
ହଁ ସାର୍ ମୁଁ ପ୍ରିପେୟାର କରିଦେବି ଆଉ ଦୁଇ ତିନି ଦିନ ମୁଁ ପୁରା ପ୍ରିପେୟାର କରିଦେବି ଠିକ୍
ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଜଷ୍ଟ ୱାର୍କ ଅନ୍ ଫ୍ୟୁ ଆସ୍ପେକ୍ଟସ୍ ଦ ଡେଫିସିଏନ୍ସି
ସାର୍ ସେଇ ହବିସ୍ ପୋର୍ସନଟା ମୋତେ ବି ଏପଟ ସେପଟ ଲାଗୁଥିଲା ମୁଁ ଟ୍ରାଭେଲିଂ ଲେଖିଥିଲି
ଟିକେ ଶର୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୁଇଟ
ସୋସିଆଲ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ କୁ କନଫାଇନ୍ଡ କରିଦେବେ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଏଜୁକେଟିଂ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭ୍ଡ
ଅର ସ୍ଲମ୍ କୁ ଯାଇକି ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ହ୍ୱାଟ ଏଭର ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଡୁଇଙ୍ଗ
ନେମ୍ ଅଫ ଫାଇଭ ସୋସିଆଲ ରିଫର୍ମର୍ସ ଅଫ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ
Commissioner of Elections or Secretary of Elections?
Yes.
सोल रिफॉर्मर मानना पड़ेगा
सही
में
बढ़ता ही रहना छाड़ने चाहिए
इस अच्छे में भी जैसा क्या रहता है नहीं
हाँ सर नाटा मानना पड़ना था तंकरो वीडियो रिमैरिज मानना पड़े चाहिए
साथी सिस्टर मेरा सोल रिफॉर्मर
वो बहुत दास बहुत सुंदर दास तो बहुत
बोल रहे बहुत
सुना तो फिर पहले जो
मैं थोड़ा चेंज कर दे भी
जाओ
हम इतने फास्ट हो जाओ
स्पेसिफिक कर दो स्पेसिफिक कर दो
basically तम्हें you have to be very clear in your thought process whatever you are writing also it should show your thought process
yes
roundabout thinking does not help
us no sir इतने फास्ट है रे जो जो मैं जो मैं आंसर ना कर पा रही हूँ सिलेक्शन में तो हैला
पहले बैठा हूँ ना तम्हें सत्य में पहले की चीज़ वो घंटे में जो भैया पर हम जाएं that also is acceptable but इतने बड़ा वीडियो में ओपन छड़ी हुई है क्या डेस्क है So, someone will try to put any question
in. Yes.
ठीक है जी?
ठीक
है. Okay. All the best.
Thank you.
Ramya, Ramya.
God bless you, get you.
Thank you. Ma'am,
जाड़ी नहीं कौन?
नहीं नहीं नहीं, don't get